It's all about timing. It was the difference a year ago for Arkansas when they lost their final 8 SEC games to end the regular season. Hogs win a couple games in the conference tournament and then blow up with 5 straight wins and go to the College World Series. Once again, the Razorbacks appear to be catching on at the right time, and it all starts with the senior pitching, who was expected to be one of the key roles for this team. He had Mike Bolsinger continuing to pitch great, 2 wins in his last 3 conference starts, and right there with him, TJ Forrest, 6 scoreless innings Sunday, and quietly a perfect 7-0 this season. The only thing that Arkansas has going against them, at least in the upcoming SEC tournament, not having Zach Cox, he's still out with a sore back, and now Brett Eibner. He's likely going to be held out, too, with a hand injury. Coach Dave Van Horn says he's holding out those 2 best hitters for next month's regional and beyond, hopefully. And if you can, try to